Hi guys and welcome back on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy S23, and the method is the same also for Plus and Ultra. So let's do it. So here is my phone, this is S23 Ultra, and to do a hard reset, first you need your phone to be turned off, and second you need to have a USB data cable. This is type C and this is normal, and this side I will connect to my PC and the other side to my phone. So let's do it. Now I will connect the other side to my phone, and it's showing charging. And to do a hard reset, you need to push and hold volume up button and power button at the same time until you will see Samsung logo on your screen. So let's do it. Volume up and power, push and keep pushing. Now remove your fingers, wait for a few seconds. You can disconnect the cable. And now to do a hard reset, you need to select wipe data factory reset. To do this, use the volume down button. And here we have wipe data factory reset. And to confirm, just press the power button like this. Now again, volume down. And here we have factory data reset. And to confirm again, power button. And now the wipe has been done, as you can see. And to reboot the system now, just press again the power button. And you need to wait for a few seconds or minutes until your phone will restart. Now let's wait. And now I'm back, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just select your home language and press next, next, next. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.